Hi, my name's Tony, and on behalf of Expert Village, this is how to use your GPS. Basic edition, of course. Let's go!
Chapter 1. Choosing the right GPS for you. These days, GPS units are probably the hottest thing on the market. A lot of the newer cars are starting to come out with them pre-installed into your car. If you didn't have that unique opportunity to have that installed in your car, you can get these aftermarket ones. Here I have a TomTom 1, which this one mounts right into your car. You put it on your windshield, plug it into your cigarette lighter, and there you go. It's also portable, it's battery powered, so that's why I don't have any wires plugged up right here. The other possibilities, these are more for campers and outdoorsmen. This is a handheld unit, simple to use, has a little mouse and everything plugged up in here. You take this one pretty much anywhere. It's waterproof, runs off two AA batteries, and you can use it anywhere you go. So all the units range in price anywhere from a simple $100 one up to, you know, geez, over $1,000 actually. All the units are pretty much differ by points of interest, which are, you'll have the computer actually choose what you want, whether it's a restaurant, a movie theater, whatever it is. And then of course screen size, if they're touch screen, if they have Bluetooth compatibility so you can plug them up to your phone, if they are portable, if they're not portable, if they're, you know, stationary in your car, if they're not. These are all the different options you have to choose from. So make sure you choose the best GPS for you based on your needs. If you want it to be more portable, if you want it to be more stationary, if you want it to be handheld, exactly whatever you want, just choose like that. So these are two examples here. Hope they help you choose a little bit easier. And that's about it.